My name is Joanna McPake and I work here at the University of Strathclyde in the School of Education, and I am the coordinator of the Gaelic Immersion for Teachers course. The course is for qualified teachers who have an intermediate level of Gaelic and who are interested in working in Gaelic medium schools, but their Gaelic isn't good enough for them to go straight to doing that, and therefore they need an intensive language course which helps them to get up to the standard that would be needed to teach all day through Gaelic.
Is me sure Scott, I guess, Hamia Janov and of course a boogie like Czechisk ek all high Strathclyde. Toshik me again Gaelic chimical tribleanerash, I guess Hamia Giria Czechisk Krychev, I guess Stocha Felsnach et Tremena Gaelic. Hamia Ferichen, Becken Ekeloch, I guess Nervisach, ach Hamia Koya Tiradresh. Smeach me can be Gema, I guess. Special.
Hami, smenach a gre course a ha sho a ha shingd vi feimach gait ha sun greish. Vona vi gopra na Scotland to Gaelic, hami sha eir feichin gibo duin ya aln, e kibo lu yasa Gaelic, kuch e kavil Gaelic ag ire stoch a fadnirin aif kora ag a sachanan, for acht farach ila da ferach gen kumus a kaloris na vichikas a sachanan. Agus for me a conis me nachgid a cowla a valm gradunia shom and coerced, ach nach rota ferraking and bunning I've that a good re fill them to feed in the Gaelic. Agus nisha ha a dunia shom, a fine quorum shinna yanet.
People who come on this course have very varied histories of learning Gaelic in the first place. Some people have very good oral language skills but perhaps didn't attend Gaelic medium education themselves and are primarily concerned about their ability to read and write in Gaelic and to teach formal aspects of the language. Other people have studied the language as adult learners and have done a lot of formal courses but haven't had as many opportunities to speak the language. So they come in with quite different needs, but we're envisaging that everybody will go out, as I said, competent to teach in a Gaelic language classroom.